स्मरणां शंकराचार्य मध्यमास्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरा शते शते पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं रूप शंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बालरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृत वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योम व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः ॐ सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषाभिः ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ब्रह्माणमादिपुरोहितादिश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तपोमूर्ति प्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः श्री सिद्धगणगणेशाय नमो मह्यं सुखं नित्यं सत्प्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्धे बोध्यं बुद्धेर्गृह्यत्वनिरूपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परमहः तदेवाहन्नमत्तोऽन्यदिति मे निश्चिता मतिः। In the same avarta, antakkarana goes through five stages there. So, I mentioned this. The pramana for this is Yoga Vasishta. So, Yoga Vasishta has all of these seven stages. And there the antakkarana also, you see, goes through five or five levels or however you want to see it. There are भूमिज, सो पंचभूमय, क्षेपः मूढथा विक्षेपः एकाग्रता निरोध भूमिका चेति चित्तस्य पंचभूमया सन्ति। सो व्हाट आर दिस फाइव भूमिकास? क्षेपः, अर्लियर वी सॉ दिस कषाय इटसेल्फ इज व्हाट, विक्षेप कषाय लय एंड रसास्वाद, सो लय विक्षेप कषाय एंड रसास्वाद आर बाधकास टू समाधि, दैट टू द निर्विकल्पक समाधि। Whereas here in कषाय itself the topic is अंतकरण having five भूमिकास। So क्षेप मूढता विक्षेप एकाग्रता निरोध भूमिका चेति चित्तस्य पंचभूमया सन्ति। क्षेप एंड विक्षेप you see विशेष, there is some विशेष व्युपसर्ग shows that between them there is मूढता, after that there is एकाग्रता and then निरोध, अंतकरण निरोध चित्तवृत्ति निरोध। लोकवासना देहवासना शास्त्रवासनादि रूपा रजोगुण परिणाम परिणामात्मिका रजोगुण परिणामात्मिका दृढ़तर अनेक अनात्म वासनाः क्षेपः इत्युच्यन्ते। व्हाट आर दिस क्षेपास दैट अंतकरण गोस थ्रू? अंतकरण हैज लोकवासना, दिस इज ऑल द टॉपिक ऑफ कषाय इटसेल्फ। When will there be badha to samadhi? When there is lokavasana, when there is dehavasana, even when there is shastravasana. So shastravasana should also be dropped. I need to study this, I need to study that, there are lot of ideas. However, shastravasana should be the last to go. It is a vasana, all right. However, what happens, people say, oh, Shastravasana is same as Devavasana, Lokavasana. No, it is not. Shastravasana will help a person come out of Lokavasana and Devavasana. So you cannot jump the gun and drop Shastravasana before these two go. Devavasana does not go that easily. Lokavasana may go easily. With Vairagya, a lot of effort, Lokavasana goes, but Devavasana is not easy to go. So if a person drops shastras at that point of time, it won't be helpful. Therefore, there are tippanas, there is a tippana on all three. So rajoguna parinamatmika, all these are, when will one have lokavasana? fructifying as raga only when one has the capacity to take effort into that. Rather, lokavasana for a person who is lazy is not useful. Useful in the sense, it is to even to be a badaka to samadhi, the person has to get up from the bed. Thereby, these are all rajoguna parinama. One who has tamas will not have lokavasana. He has to go a long way to even have lokavasana. Because loka is lokyate iti loka. Any experience, it can be swarga loka also, it can be this loka here and now itself. Even to experience something in this world, you have to have rajas. And dridhatara aneka anatma vasana. They are firm and related to aneka atma. So these are called as kshepa. What is this loka vasana? Maiva nindatu lokaha maam sarvepi maam stuvantu ityagraha yuktaha dridhatara samskara loka vasana ityuchyate. Generally we know loka vasana as what? As anya loka vasana. And thereby one becomes a karma kandi, does karma and upasana, homa, yaga, ityadi. This is the philosophical aspect of it. Considering a person who has left all that and is landing on samadhi, what idea would be there? Lokaha. There loka are janas. So lokaha maam naiva nindant. So may they not do my ninda, criticize me. This is the idea that may come up for such a person. He may not have an idea of having some anubhava, particular anubhava, but not having a particular anubhava, not wanting a particular anubhava is also a desire. So here, people should not do my ninda or should not criticize me. Sarve api maam stuvantu, and they should praise me. That is also an anubhava. So craving for that kind of anubhava, iti agraha yuktaha dridhatara samskaraha, it manifests only when it is there in samskara bija rupa. That bija is called as lokavasana. Stula sukshma deha nishta rogatmaka papa phalani malani mani mantra ushadhadina va tirtha yatradi punyakarmana va nishesham nivartayami iti va dehesmin pushti saundaryadi rupam punyad punyadi atishaya phalam punyadi atishaya phalam sampadayami iti va dridhatara samskaro dehavasana ityuchyate. So dehavasana also, how do we understand? We understand whatever is related to deha is dehavasana. What I want or don't want for deha is all dehavasana. But particularly in the case of a person who has finished manana stage, what kind of badaka vritti will he have? Related to deha, even the papa which is keeping the person in pain, trying to take that kind of papa away with aushadi, mani, mantra, ityadi, all that effort is what? Deha vasana krita. So the idea that I will take all of these away. What are these papas? Through what? Mani mantra aushada ityadi. Or punya is there, that is also hurdle. For a mumukshu, sadhaka, jnani, punya is also hurdle. So tirtha yatra adi punya karmana va nishesham malani nivartayami. So what will I do? How are these punyas badakas? One thinks that I will take away these papas doing punya karmas, and these punyas also are badakas. So papa krita badakas are going to generate the idea that this is troubling me. Then punya one will want to do and they'll become badakas. Thereby, when in the samskara stage, these are called as deha vasana. So iti va dehesmin पुष्टि सौंदर्य आदि रूपम पुण्याद्यति फलम संपादयामि और one may not have a diseased body, one may not be in pain, but still one may want to maintain health beyond the limits of necessity. You feed the body, clothe it enough, and let it be. However, here one thinks that no, I should be strong, body should be good looking. All these ideas are what? देहवासना सकल शास्त्राणां अध्ययनं पठनं वा अर्थावधारणं तदनुष्ठानं वा करोमि इति दृढतर संस्कार शास्त्रवासना इत्युच्यते. व्हाट इज शास्त्रवासना? सकल शास्त्राणां अध्ययनं पठनं वा. आई विल स्टडी रीड ऑल ऑफ दीज शास्त्रास. आई विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड ऑल ऑफ द अर्थावधारणं एंड एज मच एज पॉसिबल I will also try to follow, practice whatever is taught in these shastras. These kind of ideas are all in Bija Rupa called a Shastra Vasana. So then that is Kshebhavada or Mudatha. Nidralasya Pramadadi Tamoguna Parinamaha Antakkaranasya Mudatha Ityuchyate. So Rajas will cause all of these, meaning leading to kshepa, nidra, alasya, pramada. Pramada is what? Negligence. All these are results of tamoguna, parinama. That is called as mudata. Mudata ityuchyate dhyane pravruttasya chittasya kadachit bahya pravruttihi vikshepa iti kathyate. Vikshepa has been mentioned earlier. So dhyane pravruttasya, one who is already practicing dhyana, his chitta gets drawn, antakkarana gets drawn outward. That is called as vikshepa. Antakkaranasya atita parinama vartamana parinama yoho samanakarta pattihi ekagrata ityuchyate. Antakkaranasya atita parinama vartamana parimana yoho. So what has gone by and what is going on now in the antakkarana samanakaratapattihi, that is ekagrata, meaning the chain continues, chain of thought. What has gone by, the same vritti continues in the next moment also, and next moment, meaning here it is explained as the current vritti is same as the earlier vritti. Tailadharavat, so it will become tailadharavat, that is ekagrata, leading to तैलधारावत फ्लो ऑफ वृत्ति. अस्यम अर्थः समाधि काले योगिनः अंतःकरणे एकाग्रता जायते सा च एकाग्रता न वृत्ति अभाव रूपा. सो धारणा विच वाज मेंशनड अर्लियर देयर आल्सो यू हैव अ सिंगल प्रवाह. सो एकाग्रता इज व्हाट दैट फ्लो ऑफ सिंगल और सिमिलर थॉट. Obviously, the thought is there, meaning vritti is there. It is not abhava rupa. Samadhi kalina antakkarana parinama vishesha sarvepi brahmaya visheyi kurvanti. In the case of an advaitin who is practicing samadhi rupa nididhyasana, brahma is the subject matter there. Therefore, brahmaya visheyi kurvanti. You should not consider this as objectifies brahma. Brahma cannot be objectified. What happens is, one is objectifying the mahavakya, and the resultant of Mahavakya is also an object. How so? Because in the Vishaya, Mahavakya, there are three padas. In that one pada is Brahma, so Brahma is objectified as a pada, padartha there, trying to understand Vachyartha. With the Vachyartha Jnana, one is going to land on Lakshyartha. So the Vachyartha to Lakshyartha shift is a shift from object to subject. Himself. That is why the vritti has a tendency to resolve, because there is nothing to maintain. You cannot maintain the vritti if there is aikya bhava really. Aikya bhava, considering that I am one with Brahma, Brahma remaining an object in the Triputi is not possible. It is contradictory. So either you say Brahma Vishayi Kurvanti in a sense, Brahma is objectified as a vritti, Brahmakara vritti is objectified, or you say that the objectified Brahma is known to be the subject himself, therefore it resolves. There are no two ways about it. So if you think about it, all these are just pointers. When you do it, you know. So Anubhava Siddha cannot be countered by words. These are various ways to explain the inexplicable. So we have to take it for what it is. Whether vritti is there, not there, it is all Anubhava Siddha. One can deal with it. It is irrelevant to non-technical aspects of the sadhana. Tatra antakranasya atita parinama vartamana parinamayoho. I'm sorry. So this, the issue is that you, tarka has these words, you know, parimana. Lot of parimana words are used. So parinama and parimana get a little tongue twisted. Twist the tongue in the case if you are studying both. So tatra antakranasya atita parinama vartamana parinamayoho kevala brahmakarata. आपत्या सो ब्रह्मा कारता आपत्या समाना कारता जायते सो तत्र अंतकरणस्य अतीत परिणाम वर्तमान परिणामयोहो. व्हाट हैपेंस बिटवीन द अर्लियर वृत्ति एंड द लेटर वृत्ति. अंतकरण परिणाम इज व्हाट इट इज वृत्ति. अनदर वे टू से इज वृत्ति. सो अतीत वृत्ति एंड वर्तमान वृत्ति बिटवीन देम व्हाट हैपेंस केवल ब्रह्माकारता पत्या समानाकारता जायते. दे आर सिमिलर थ्रू द ब्रह्माकार अटेनिंग द ब्रह्माकार. सो आपत्ति ब्रह्माकारतायाः आपत्या बिकॉज दे फॉल इनटू ब्रह्माकार कैटेगरी दैट काइंड ऑफ कैटेगरी देयरफॉर दे आर बोथ सिमिलर. देन द लास्ट इज व्हाट निरोध. अस्य एकाग्रतायाः प्रवाह वृद्धिरेव निरोधे इत्युच्यते. नाउ वन वे टू से इज दैट प्रवाह वृद्धिः. इफ इट इज प्रवाह वृद्धि इफ यू रियली लुक एट इट देन निरोध इज नॉट अ फिटिंग वर्ड देयर. सो यू हैव टू टेक इट विद अ पिंच ऑफ सॉल्ट बिकॉज द व्याकरण अर्थ ऑफ निरोध and rudhi artha of nirodha also or what cessation. So vriddhi is not really a meaning there. However, the Vedanti wants to show that vritti has importance in the case of Vedanta as opposed to shunyata of the yogi, where the difference is primarily shown because the vritti is not as important in yoga. It can be on anything. The importance of the vritti comes in siddhis, not in kaivalya prapti. So in kaivalya prapti, as per the tikas of yoga, as per the followers of yogas, it may or may not be the vivaksha of the sutrakara, yoga sutrakara Patanjali Maharshi. However, since the vishaya in dharana can be anything, therefore there is a contrast in Vedanta by the vishaya being Brahma all the time, mahavakya, and mahavakya leading to Brahma jnana. So brahmakara should be the akara of the vritti, thereby the vritti is important. This vritti is important and it, the ekagrata of the vritti leading to samadhi will result in the same thing for anyone. Unlike vishayas varying, the results being different even for the same person in yoga. So therefore this vritti, pravaha vriddhi, has been mentioned. Personally, I don't think that pravaha ekagratayaha pravaha vriddhi is called as Nirodha, because the sadhu himself has mentioned that both types are possible. This is the first type of Nirvikalpaka Samadhi, not the second type. In the second type, he is himself said that the vritti resolves into Brahma itself, which is what? Not Bhavana Rupa. What is it? Avastha Rupa. Imascha Bhumaya panchapi antakarana seva avastha visheshaha. So now you look at it, this nirodha is interpreted as avastha vishesha. Therefore it has to be pravaha vruddhi. Ekagrata pravaha vruddhi. So some of the samasa seems to be ekadesha samasa there. So I'll read as ekagrata pravaha vruddhireva nirodha ityuchyate by because it is all antakarana avastha vishesha panchabhumika vishishtasya antakarana seva kramat kshiptam moodam vikshiptam ekagram niruddham iti nama. And then when you add ta pratyaya, the bhava will be converted to what? Bhute and karmani. Thereby the antakarana itself will be called antakarana which has moodata will be called as moodha. Antakarana which has vikshepa will be called as vikshiptam ityadi. Tatra kshipta mooda antakarana yor nasti samadhyadikaraha. Kshipta antakaranasya tu adhikarasti. So between these five bhumikas of antakarana, when the antakarana is kshipta or moodha, obviously it cannot get into samadhi. Why kshipta? We have seen what is kshipta antakarana. Kshipta antakarana will have lokavasana, dehavasana, shastravasana at that moment, by the way. Then moodata will be when nidra, alasya, pramada, all these are there. Obviously samadhi will not be possible. Thereby vikshepa is a stage where samadhi is possible. Dhyane pravruttasya. So one can bring back the antakarana to the pravaha. So you can try ekagrata only when the earlier two stages have been crossed. Thereby tatra kshipta mooda antakarana yor nasti samadhyadikaraha. Vikshipta antakarana situ adhikara asti. Since one can bring it back and then get to ekagrata asti. So ekagra niruddha antakarana sambhava samadhi kale. During the samadhi, ekagrata as well as antakarana nirodha are possible. Etat sarvam yoga shastri vistarata kathyate. Now this is very interesting. Etat sarvam, not one or two, sarvam yoga shastri vistarata kathyate. That shows the sadhu says that this is all as per yoga shastra. So you cannot deviate from yoga shastra and say we are totally different. I want to bring this back again and again because people want nothing to do with yoga, which is not right. For their own benefit, not for anyone else's benefit, not for any technical benefit also, only for their own benefit, whereby the antakarana remains in the stage which was pre-jnana also, and it will remain the same after jnana also. It doesn't benefit the person so much so in jivan mukti prapti basically. Atra akshepa. Now there are objections to this. Nanu ragadi dosha dushitam antakaranam shiptam eva vartate kshiptantakaranasya cha yoge adhikara eva nasti ityuktam tat katam ragadi dosha rupa kashayah samadhi vigna rupa ityuchyate idi ched uchyate. So the question is, this ragadi dosha dushita, one that antakarana which is tainted with ragadi doshas, that is called as kshiptam. Shastravasana, dehavasana, lokavasana, all these have been mentioned. That is kshipta antakarana. And it doesn't have adhikaran yoga. Yoga being samadhi. Yoga adhikara nasti means samadho adhikara nasti eva iti uktam. Tat katam ragadi dosha rupa kashayah samadhi vigna rupa ityuchyate. Now if you say adhikara itself is not there in samadhi, and then you say it is a vigna to samadhi, they seem contradictory. So there is a tippana there. Ayam atra ashaya. In the question, what is the idea in the question itself? The question isn't clear. Does not appear clear. So the tippanakara explains it. Yasya hi rajagruha praveshe adhikaraha asti tam dwarapalaha kadachit niruddhi prasaktasya iti prasaktasya pratishedo yujyate. So in Vyakrana, those who have studied Vyakrana also, what do you have? Prasaktasya pratishedaha. Praptasya, prasaktasya means praptasya pratishedaha. अप्राप्तस्य प्रतिषेधः इज आउट ऑफ प्लेस. व्हाट इज प्राप्त देयर इटसेल्फ यू कैन हैव प्रतिषेध. अप्राप्तस्य प्रतिषेध कदापि न भवति. इट इज नॉट एक्सपेक्टेड. इफ आई टेल समवन नो यू शुड कम ऑन टाइम टू द क्लास, दैट पर्सन इज नॉट द स्टूडेंट ऑफ द क्लास इटसेल्फ. Or if I say no, you don't come half an hour late. If you maximum 5 minutes, 10 minutes late is acceptable. Don't come to class 10 minutes late, half an hour late. That person will say I don't come to your class at all. What nonsense are you talking? So praptasya pratishedha, I cannot do nishedha. I mean, just as an example to drive home the point. Not that I do it, but imagine this scenario where something unexpected is said to someone. You find it odd. Similarly here, adhikara eva nasti, then how can you say it as a badaka to samadhi? It does not have an adhikara to samadhi. So example given is rajagraha praveshi adhikara asti, one who can go to rajagraha, who has adhikara to directly go and meet the king in his palace. तम द्वारपाल कदाचित निरुद्धी. Sometimes the द्वारपाल says, no, the king is busy, you come back some other time. So their pratishedha is valid. One who has no adhikara to get into the palace, there is no possibility of the king saying that, the द्वारपाल saying that king is busy. He'll ask, who are you? So यस्य पुनः तत्र अधिकारेव नास्ति तस्य कथं निरोध प्रसक्तिः एवं क्षिप्तांतकरणस्य समादौ अधिकार प्रसक्तौ तस्य रागादि दोष रूपकशाय विघ्नकरः स्यात्. तस्य तु समाधि अधिकारः एव नास्ति तत् कथं रागादि दोष रूपकशाय समाधि विघ्नकृत इति. सो हाउ केन यू से दि रागादि रूप दोषास आर ऑब्स्टैकल टू समाधि व्हेन one who has ragadi dosha is not an adhikar in samadhi. So apraptasya pratishedaha, which is a flaw. Anyway, this is an akshepa purvapakshi who says that you have this apraptasya pratishedaha. इति चेत् उच्यते. व्हाट इज द आंसर? बाह्यांतर भावेन विघ्नमाना रागादयः क्षिप्तांतकरणे एव जायन्ते. तस्य च अंतकरणस्य अधिकारो नास्ति योगे. तथापि अनेक जन्मसु प्रागनुभूत बाह्याभ्यंतर विषयक राग द्वेषादयो ये तेषां सूक्ष्म संस्कारः विक्षिप्ताद्यंतकरणेऽपि संभवेत्. So these badakas are possible because he has purva janma vritti, meaning he has purva janma punyas. So bahyantara bhavena vidyamana, there is a tippana is ragadaya atra triprakara bhavanti. We'll come back to this. So bahya antara bhavena vidyamana ragadaya kshiptantakarane eva jayante. It is true that these doshas are there in kshipta antakarana, where there is no adhikara. Tasya cha antakarana se adhikara nasti yoge. So much is true. So your question is valid so far as to the earlier statement I have made, which is valid. Then the siddhanti says, tathapi, even so, aneka janmasu praganubhuta bahyabhyantara vishayaka ragadveshadayaha ye तेषां सूक्ष्म संस्कारः विक्षिप्ताद्यन्तकरणे अपि संभवेत्. सो द सूक्ष्म संस्कार ऑफ दीज पूर्व अनुभूत विषयक राग द्वेषादय दे आर पॉसिबल इन दी अंतकरण बिकॉज दे हैव बीन कैरिड फ्रॉम अर्लियर जन्मस. तस्मात् राग द्वेषादीनां न कषाय इति नाम. Thereby, ragadveshas are not called as kashaya here, kintu ragadveshadi samskarasyeva kashayati naam. Ragadveshas are not kashaya, but the ragadvesha samskar, meaning bija rupa, they are kashaya. They are called as kashaya. So, what has been said there? Ragadi dosha dushita. अंतकरण ऑलरेडी हैज मैनिफेस्ट राग दोषास रागादि दोषास देन व्हाट विल हैपन द पर्सन विल नॉट बी एबल टू हैव अधिकार इन समाधि देन हाउ इज इट पॉसिबल दैट संस्कारास आर बाधकास टू समाधि बिकॉज ही इज नॉट गोइंग टू have adhikara in samadhi. The answer given is ragadi doshas were there in the earlier janmas. Although the antakarana is having ragadi dosha, which is kshipta antakarana, still the earlier raga doshas have entered in the vasana rupa. So they are the obstacles. In the kashaya, they are called as kashas. They will be obstacles to samadhi. This fellow may not have adhikara in samadhi, but still in the earlier janma also ragad doshas were there, ragadi doshas, which are in the manifest, which are manifest in the antakarna, whereas they have left, they have not even entered the kashaya, as in vasana avastha. If that is being said, the answer is given through the earlier janma samskara prapti, thereby the kashayas do have ragadi dosha. So anyway, tippana, we'll explain it further. Ragadayatra triprakara bhavanti iti kapi prakriya sacha evam bahya antara vasana rupascha iti bahya pravritti hetu bhuta ragadaya bahya yat udyukta iti cha uchyante manorajyatmaka ragadaya antara ashatmaka ityuchyante janmantareshu praganubhuta vishaya ragadi samskara vasana rupa iti वासना रूपा इत्युच्यन्ते. सो बाह्य प्रवृत्ति दिस राग रागादीज विच रागादीज आर नॉट बाह्य दे आर अंतर एनीवे बट स्टिल दोज रागादीज विच मेक अ पर्सन एक्ट आउटवर्ड दे आर कॉल्ड एज बाह्य. दोज विच डू नॉट मेक द पर्सन एक्ट आउटवर्ड बट हैव मनोराज्य दे आर कॉल्ड एज अंतरा और आशात्मक. However, those which are prapta in the earlier janma, not this janma, they are called as vasanas. Vasanas cha udbuddha anubuddha buddha bhedena dvidaha. So again, they are also udbuddha anudbuddha. Tannirupanam cha vidyaranya swami krute jivan mukti viveke drashtavyam. He says, I just want to mention these differentiations, but if you want to see more, go to jivan mukti viveka. Where samadhi etc. are discussed and all types of vasanas are also discussed there. So anyway, here it is not praptasya nisheda because vasanas are still there. He may not have adhikara does not mean there are no vasanas. Vasanas are there, attained through the earlier janma. Sorry. सो तथापि अनेक जन्मसु प्रागनुभूत बाह्याभ्यंतर विषयक राग द्वेषादय एतेषां सूक्ष्म संस्कार विक्षिप्ताद्यन्तकरणेपि संभवे तस्मात् राग द्वेषादीनां न कषाय इति नाम किन्तु राग द्वेषादि संस्कारस्य एव कषाय इति नाम. राग देशास देमसेल्स आर नॉट कॉल्ड एज कषाय, दि संस्कारास और वासनास आर कॉल्ड एज कषाय. सच संस्कारः यावद् अन्तःकरणस्य अवस्थितिः तावद् अनुवर्तेत एव. So it will be there as long as antakarana is there, so long vasanas will also be there, samskaras will be there in the bija rupa. When they'll come up, we don't know. Whenever they get an occasion, they'll raise their hood. Tatapi ragadveshadinam, yadyapi samadhyavasthayam api antakarana vartata eva, tatapi ragadveshadinam udbhuta samskara eva samadhi virodhi bhavati natu anudbhuta. उद्भूत मीन्स बही प्रकटीकृत. वॉट हैज मैनिफेस्टेड ओनली दैट वासना विल बी बाधका टू समाधि. ऑल्दो अंतकरण इज ऑलवेज देर एंड इन दिस अंतकरण देर आर संस्कारास ऑल्सो मीनिंग कषायास वासनास. व्हेन वासना क्षया इज मेंशन्ड, लॉट ऑफ पीपल हैव एलर्जी टू वासना क्षया ऑल्सो एंड द वर्ड वासना इटसेल्फ, सो दे use the word as samskara. There is no difference. There is no difference at all. So there is an example, somebody, I think somebody used to give in class, I don't remember who, but you know, if someone says, why did you come late to the class? So in Hindi there is a word there. So he says, there ho gayi sir. There ho gayi means, yeah, I got late. So he just replaces the word late with there. In another language, has the same meaning. So that is not a reason at all. Why did you come to class late? Asks the professor, the student replies, I got late. Or I got delayed. So instead of late, you use the word delay. I got delayed. You got delayed, but that is not the answer to why. Meaning, it is not an explanation at all. They are the same words. When you replace the word vasana with samskara, they have the same meaning. You may prefer one over the other, and some words are loaded and they have got different meanings. Therefore, some acharyas prefer samskara instead of vasana and vice versa. However, vasana kshaya, samskara kshaya, all mean what? They do not mean all vasanas. All vasanas cannot be done away with because they are infinite. Why? Because anadi kalataha prapta, all the janmantareshu prapta vasanas will be there. One will have vasanas of being the other gender, not only this gender, not only the other gender, not even human vasanas. One will have the vasanas of an insect, bird, animal, all sorts of vasanas, rakshasas, devas also. These are not manifest, thankfully. Some are manifest in different ways across people, across time, but then in the same antakkarana, what is manifest, that alone will be badaka to samadhi. One will act out only when it is manifest. Therefore, udbhuta ragadi dveshadinam udbhuta samskara eva samadhi virodhi. When vasanakshaya is also talked about, meaning to remove the badakas to samadhi or nishtha in Vedanta, in nishtha, those are all vasanas. You call them samskaras, but still they are vasanas. However, they are not all samskaras or all vasanas. We are talking about only those vasanas which manifest. You don't even know about the other vasanas. So you don't go and ask everyone to stop everything that they are doing so that you get samadhi. You focus on what you have, right? Similarly, what is manifest is what you really have. Everything else is in Bija Rupa, which does not bother you at all, just like others, pravritti or vasanas. It is as good as others' pravritti or vasanas, although it is there in you in Bija Rupa, it is not manifest at all. Thereby, udbhuta, samskaras or vasanas are troubling. Anudbhuta is equal to, what does it mean? Antasthitaha. They are in Bija Rupa. Samadhi pravrittena yogina ragadveshadi samskarodbhave sad dosha drishtya dhridatara vairagya balaccha apaneha. So what should one do then? One should have prayatna there. So dosha drishti ityadi, which is already done by the jnani in sadhana, in sadhaka avastha, he should continue to do that with vairagya bala. Vikshepa kashaya yor ayam bheda. What is the difference between vikshepa and kashaya? Bahya vishayakara vrittir vikshepa iti nama. Vikshepa is related to bahya vishaya. Yoginaha prayatna vashad antarmukhi bhutayam api vrittav ragadi doshanam udbhuta samskara cha pratibaddha sati brahmana vishayi karoti saiva samskara kashaya ityuchyate. What is kashaya? That samskara which is yoginaha prayatna vashad antarmukhi bhutayam api vrittav ragadi doshanam udbhuta samskarat sa pratibaddha sati. When the samskara is udbhuta and yogina prayatna vashad antarmukhi bhutayam, when yogi has made an effort to practice samadhi, when he goes within, withdraws within, and when vritti, vrittav ragadi doshanam udbhuta samskara sa pratibaddha, sa vritti pratibaddha. then brahmana vishayikaroti because it is this these samskaras vasanas are blocking the vritti to stay with brahma brahmakara thereby what will happen sa sa seva samskara that samskara is called as kashaya विशेष दोष दर्शन पूर्वक योगिना प्रयत्नाति विषय वशा कषाय विघ्नः निवारणीयः सो व्हाट शुड वन डू इवन वन प्रैक्टिस समाधि इवन बिफोर दैट वन शुड डू दोष दर्शन एज साधना सो योगिना प्रयत्न अतिशय वशात वन हैज टू टेक अ लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट टू वर्क विद इन वर्क एंड ओवर पावर कषाय विघ्नः रसास्वाद फाइनल ऑब्स्टैकल इज रसास्वाद व्हाट इज इट योगिनः ब्रह्मानंद अनुभव जायते विक्षेप रूप दुख निवृत्ति विक्षेप रूप दुख निवृत्ति च अनुभूयते ब्रह्मानंद इज देयर एंड देन विक्षेप रूप दुख निवृत्ति इज आल्सो देयर यू कैन नॉट हैव बोथ मीनिंग दुख एंड आनंद अनुभव डोंट गो टुगेदर सो व्हेन ब्रह्मानंद अनुभव इज born what happens is vikshepa roopa dukkha nivritti is also experienced one sees the dukkha going away which is in the form of vikshepa leading to samsara actually kvachit dukkha nivritti api anando jayate so kvachit dukkha nivritti api anando jayate the ananda and dukkha cannot be together however what is possible dukkha nivritti is possible Due to that, some ananda may be possible. Sometimes you have lot of stress throughout the day. The stress goes away. That itself, you say, oh, ananda. You may even say brahmananda. Why? The work is over. Ganga nahali hai. But this is not so. Yatha bharavahi purushasya bharapanayad anando jayate. You are carrying a lot of load. So mentally stressed but then physically let's say you are carrying a load and then the load has been dropped meaning it has been put back on the floor you have carried something and then kept it to it in you reached the destination you have dropped it on the ground what happens ananda nahi tad anande vishayantaram karanam is there any other reason no just the bhara nivritti bhara apanaya itself is sukha there is no other vishaya there bhara prayukta dukkha nivritya cha sukam me bhud iti vakti so one says oh I have sukha now I am not carrying the load the bags were too heavy tatha yoginopi samadho vikshepa janya dukkha nivritya api anando jayet स अनुभव रसास्वाद इत्युच्यते व्हाट इज दिस रसास्वाद दैट रसास्वाद इज आनंद ड्यू टू दी अदर वृत्ति इज गोइंग विक्षेपजन्य दुख निवृत्ति ऑल दोज ऑब्स्टैकल्स मीनिंग वांटिंग टू डू समथिंग वांटिंग टू Think about something else. All that ceases to be. You are not interested in those anymore. Why? Because you are trying to come back to the subject, which is Brahma, whereas the mind is going elsewhere. As soon as the mind stops going out, you feel happy. That happiness is not Samadhi Sukha Purna. It is called a Rasaswada. If one stops there, it will block samadhi. Asminneva anande yadi triptah syad yogi tada sarvopadhi shunya brahmanandakara vritti na syat tasya. This brahmananda akara vritti will not be possible for one who starts rejoicing that ananda itself, which is due to vikshepa nivritti. ततः तदधीन आनंद अनुभव अपि न भवेत् देयरफॉर द ब्रह्मानंद ब्रह्मानंद आकार वृत्ति नॉट टेकिंग प्लेस ब्रह्मानंद विल नॉट बी टेकिंग प्लेस तस्मा दुख निवृत्ति जन्यानंद अनुभव रूप रसास्वाद अपि समादो विघ्न स्यात् सो वन शुड नॉट पार्टेक ऑफ द आनंद विच ब्लॉक समाधि वांछितार्थलाभे अपि तद विरोध निवृत्त तद विरोधी निवृत्त्या आनंदो जायत इत्यत्र दृष्टांतांतरम दृष्टांतरम सॉरी दृष्टांतांतरम उच्यते। सो अनदर एग्जांपल इज गिवन, अर्लियर एग्जांपल इज क्लियर, बट देन अनदर एग्जांपल इज गिवन एज टू इवन व्हेन यू डोंट गेट समथिंग दैट यू आर फाइनली लुकिंग फॉर एंड यू are free from obstacles to reaching that, there also there is an ananda. Bhumistha nidhihi atya what is this, bhumistha nidhir, there may be typo here, chitam, okay, crude, there are atyantam, this should be atyantam I think. So bhumistha nidhihi nidhir atyatam atyatam, anyway, so we'll drop that word, it must be atyantam, but krur atyantam, right? Yeah, thanks. So bhumistha nidhihi atyantam krurena, this should be krura, krurena vishadharena krishna sarpena rakshate. So there are these stories we may have heard in childhood or in other kathas, purana kathas or other stories, where you read of some wealth which is hidden, and generally the wealth is protected by a king cobra, which is extremely poisonous. So krurena vishadharena krishna sarpena rakshate nidhi, nidhi is that wealth. Tatpraptehe prak tatpraptehe prak, even before attaining that wealth, what should you do? तत्प्राप्ति प्रतिबंधस्य सर्पस्य निवृत्त्यापि आनंदो जायते. So you want that wealth, but obviously the sarpa is there. How do you get to the wealth without avoiding sarpa? So somehow you take care of sarpa. As soon as you take care of sarpa, whether you wish it away, pray that it goes away, you shoo it away, you hit it away, whatever a person may do, as soon as the sarpa goes away, whether it vanishes or is taken care of, for lack of better phrase, there is ananda. Oh, the wealth is mine, it is not yours yet, only the obstacle has gone, the wealth is still not yours. So sarpa nivritti janya tatprapte prak tatprapti pratibandha sarpasya nivritya api anando jayate, that is like this rasa swada. If you are start dancing around there, the wealth is not yours. You have finally planned to reach that goal, but you have not reached the goal yet. So sarpa nivritti janya janyena, sarpa nivritti janyena anandena eva alam buddhi san nidhi labodyamam yadi tyajati tada nidhi labha janya paramananda praptir na syat tasya. The ananda which one will get when one reaches the final goal of attaining that wealth, that won't be there for this person if he is happy and remains sukhi there itself. Oh, the sarpa is gone, sarpa is gone. Tadvad atra advaita brahmarupa manitihi dehadvaya dehadyanatma padartha pratiti rupena vikshepa sarpena avruto vartate vikshepa rupa sarpa nivrityapi अवांतरानंद रूप रसास्वादो भवति अयमेव च निधि रूपे अद्वैत ब्रह्म प्राप्ति जन्य परमानंद लाभे विघ्न इत्युच्यते. रसास्वाद इज सिमिलर, सर्पा इज लाइक दिस विक्षेप रूप बाधकास, व्हेन दे गो व्हाट हैपेंस, वन हैज आनंद व्हिच इज अवांतर आनंद, इट इज नॉट दी परमानंद, दैट इज कॉल्ड रसास्वाद. This itself, ayam eva cha nidhi rupe advaita brahma prapti janya paramananda labhe, which is like attaining the entire nidhi there. Attaining samadhi is paramananda prapti. Athava, so now there is another explanation, we look at it in the next part. Sukam nityam suprakasham vyapakam nama rupe adhishthanam buddhya bodhyam buddheer drukyatva nirupaaram sarvedanta vedyam pratyak paramahata devannamattva neti me nishchitamatihi. Namaste.